working a midnight start on Trouble, and we got some a good piece of a tree up there on the lines. The whole circuit went down, so going up there to clear it up. And we got something else over there at that pole. I don't know if you can see it. I'll try to get a better shot, but that's what we're doing right now, clearing this part up right now. That's a big piece. Circuit's already locked out, so, but we still work everything hot. Got it. All right. This whole side of the town is all in the dark. We've got the code enforcers working. All right, next is that pole coming up. Stand by.
You can see some of this branch has done some damage to this car. And the guys are over here on the pole side now, and he said the when it went out, it blew the three Positex up there. So we're gonna replace them all. And there's still a branch across the top.
So this is what it looks like from a little distance and setting up cones. And we're going to be going to that pole there and change out all the dead ends. They all got blown up when it cross-faced. So this is what we're up against.
All right, so the guys are going up. Got the apprentice on the pole. And they're going to change out those dead ends with the other apprentice on the bucket with the journeyman. All right.
Right, they're gutting up everything with blankets and gonna be changing stuff out.
All right, looks like they changed out all the burnt dead ends, broken glass, to the synthetic dead ends.
All right, that's great.
So everything worked out all right, and we got lights on everywhere.
From being super dark to lights on.